Time winding down on first down. Henderson towards the end zone. Dangerous pass. Hightower has it. And he's got a Boise State touchdown. What a catch.
Take, and KK is going to break on this ball instead of securing the tackle. Does Hightower keep both feet in? And I think absolutely.
Broncos trying to get this offense going. In the pocket, and a strike throw right on target. Hightower to the end zone. Touchdown.
Tower back to receive for the Broncos. From the goal line, space across the 20. Now he cuts it back, headed toward midfield. Just a couple of Vikings to beat. Hightower from one goal line and across the other. Touchdown, Boise State. Quarterback coming into this game, ninth time he's taken a hit tonight. Now loads up, goes across the field, and connects for the touchdown.
Bachmeier in the pocket, he throws, and that one was knocked away. No! My goodness. He caught it.
He's a dependable receiver.
In total, guys.
Jenny, that is next level reporting. And here's Hank Bachmeier making the whole family proud. Touchdown, Hightower.
Bachmeier under center, this time to the air, going deep, near side. Hightower has it. That's a on this drive to start our third quarter. Court again feeling it, lofting a ball towards the end zone. Hightower, touchdown, Boise State.
Is 14 rushing yards so far for the Broncos. Bachmeier to the air again. Deep shot. Looking for Hightower again. He holds it in. Through the hands of a defender and high.
Brandon Ezell, number 12. His eyes were big. This should have been an interception.
7-1. Wyoming at 6-2. 1st and 15. And Cord wants it all. Hightower's there. Raids it in at the 25. 1st down and 10.
So something a little different for this New Mexico defense.
Henderson. Deep shot, and it is caught, making the 2nd down and 10. Henderson guns it, and the catch is made. John Hightower heads up, touch.
What you got to say, Grin?
We gone